human-wildlife conflict is something that can happen when we are encountering a wild animal that we are not prepared for. Majority of people, they actually care about nature. They care about animals. We are trying to help people to understand that human beings, we are a part of nature. We want them to see wild animals as a part of our community. People and wild animals need to live in harmony.